are on. Back playing Paragon. And, I am watching some people play Paragon. Ooh. I wonder if any of these people are new, like me. Hey, and there's the guy that I played in the last video. Whatever character class, whatever character this guy is. I forget his name off the top of my head. But yeah, you can watch people in real time, or if it's like VOD kind of thing, I'm not too sure. But you can, through the main menu, which is pretty neat. You just go to watch Paragon TV, and you can watch people play. I got quite a few stuff on there. Recent, personal. Can watch your own, I think. Yeah, this is the bot match right here. But today, I am gonna play some PvP. Because why not? Why not? Whoops, almost dropped the controller. I am ready. Watch me fail in this game. What do I want to play as? You know what? I want to play as Murdock. So, yep, this is a MOBA on PS4. It's a part of the early access. Anyone with a PlayStation Plus account, I think, can play this game for free. At least I was able to by downloading it off the PlayStation Store. And draft complete, preparing for battle. Now, the only shame in this game that I think I have right now with the early access is that I believe all battles take place on the same freaking map. Which is great, you can memorize the map and everything, but not a whole lot in terms of diversity. And in this game, I'm actually playing a new character I have not played before. Really, this is like my second game, and I'm just recording it for the hell of it. Because why not, right? So, I don't know how to play this character, but I will sure learn, considering how the matches are like a half hour to like an hour long. So, lucky me. And you can hear my controller clackling as I...
Prepare yourself.
Just pick all these. I don't have enough card power yet. Okay. I guess I'll go right. We need wards. I don't know what that means. I need help. About to get destroyed here by these people. Those are some high-powered guys. Need to, go back to base.
Your skill rises.
My skill rises. How do you, how do you, kind of teleport back to base? What button is that? I don't know. But I do need to heal. Okay. BRB, right? He better not quit the fucking game. You see, he just teleported. I need to figure out how to do that. Come on. do I teleport? I feel like a fucker right now. A dumb fucker. I shouldn't say that. I should not be cussing like that. I'll just have to walk back. Or actually not. What are... Tell me the controls. R3. Fuck. Oh my god. Okay. There we go. Cool. I'm glad I figured that one out finally. So how y'all doing? Tell me what you think in the comments. Or like the video. Let me know your thoughts about my gameplay, my amateurish gameplay. If need be. Oh. That's an interesting shot. Bitches tried to take me out. just been focusing on left the entire time. Crushing these minions. Allied tower, no. Where is everyone at? Oh, they're right behind me. I knew he would do that. Oh, you asshole. Get back here. Oh, that's a nice move. I like that move. Oh, he should have been more aggressive. Could have destroyed me, but I'm gonna go back to base.
Dominating.
Go back to base to heal. Cool. All right. think I've been doing pretty well so far. Enemy tower destroyed. I'm just working on left lane. No! Should I help my guys or should I just keep on trying to get at left lane here? Surprised they all haven't just came around yet. I wonder where they're making gains at, though. I think they're destroying the right side, right tower. Pressing R2. Definitely want to see if I can destroy this tower. Oh, come on, what the fuck? Oh my. Annihilated him. My power grows. He just disappeared on me. Oh yeah, I just... Get the fuck away from me, son! Get away from me, son! Let's see what we got. Time to go! Defend mid lane. I'm going left. I'm going left. I want to crush these guys. I want to destroy this last one so I can get to the inhibitor on this side here. And then I will be very overjoyed. Zane the Insane, here I come.
Your skill rises. Oh, that one was a fail. Now they're all gonna be defending now. They're gonna come to us. I'm not a master of this game. Like, I should not be doing this well. Whoops. He just is hammered on me. First death of the game. First death of the game, that's not good. They're gonna hit back hard on the left. There's already two of them. Two of them on the left. Alright, I wanna discard this and get something else. Retreat! I'm gonna go middle. Whoops. I have, like, no idea where I'm going. Suicidal! I'm suicidal, I love it. Come and beat me again. How is he doing that much damage? That's crazy. That is insane! That's crazy amount of damage. That's crazy.
He's a melee and you're just ranged.
Of course it happens.
I was doing so well too.
Oh! Oh my god. This is good. We're getting somewhere, boys. We are getting somewhere, boys.
Allied tower destroyed.
They're really knocking on the core there. Same old shit, right?
Oh, my reward!
He should have been back defending his core. He got... In the end, he just got destroyed. He and his team. Let's celebrate by shooting some bullets in the air. Nice. That was a good game. What is this? Global card XP? I only gained 200. Damn. Minion kills, 44. Assists, 3. Deaths, 2. Kills, 2. Yeah, this guy. Tristan Parker. Crazy. Crazy. He was a... He played like a nut. Very good character, though. It seems like a very good character. On hero balance. Compared to the guy with the melee, I felt I was extremely, destroyed by him.